Well, that's what we do. We fight. You tell me when I'm being an arrogant son of a bitch. And I tell you when you're being a pain in the ass. Which you are, 99% of the time. I'm not afraid to hurt your feelings. They have like a 2-second rebound rate and you're back doing the next pain in the ass thing. So it's not gonna be easy. It's gonna be really hard. We're gonna have to work at this every day, but I wanna do that because I want you. I want all of you, forever, you and me.
People say you have to have a lot of passion for what you're doing. And it's totally true. And the reason is because it's so hard that if you don't, any rational person would give up. So if you don't love it, if you're not having fun doing it, you don't really love it, you're gonna give up. And that's what happens to most people, actually. If you really look at the ones that ended up, you know, being successful, unquote, in the eyes of society, and the ones that didn't, oftentimes it's the ones that are successful loved what they did so they could persevere when it got really tough. And the ones that didn't love it quit. Because they're sane, right? Who would want to put up with this stuff if you don't love it? So it's a lot of hard work. And if you don't love it, you're going to fail. So you got to love it. You got to have passion.